Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Devolution Season 1, Episode 4. Make sure you like this, share it, and comment below. And subscribe if you're new, put on that notification. Share it on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, whatever you fucking have. Put the thumbs up or thumbs down, whatever. Share it with your friends even, or your family even. And make sure all viewers go check out my recent videos that I upload. Especially that one what have one view, and that's me. What watch it? It's called Walk Up Roblox Song. So yeah, it's Roblox right here. It's this one. See here? Walk Up's Roblox song. You see? So that one has only one view. So go check it out. Peace. See you in there. Oh shit. Oh shit. I guess it's time to go home, I guess. Oh, what is this? Nothing. Well, I wish I could rent one of these rooms out, but I can't because I'm too poor and I'm too young to do this. And that sucks. But hey, but oh well. Here we are in Parkside. Oh, fuck. This is where I live. Basically, in here. Here we are. I hope it's going to change soon, because this looks fucking crappy. There's every way to the hood, to the fucking ghetto. There's every way to the fucking ghetto. Here we are in the ghetto. That's where I live. In the fucking ghetto. I wish I'd buy this house, but I didn't have enough money, so I had no choice to buy something else. Here I am, I guess. Guess I'm gonna. Oh yeah, that's why I have to text the drug dealer. Cause I need some more weed. Where is it? Where's my phone? Crap! I need a phone to text him. Fuck. The fuck? I can ask my friend if he's home. And borrow his phone until I get a new one. I can ask my friend what lives in which part. What in it's he lives in the ghetto, but not actually the ghetto. He lives in this house, but he let me borrow. So yeah. So, knock, knock, knock. Come in. Yes, sir. Can I borrow your phone, please? Yes, sir. Give me a sec. I'll give it to you. I have to go in my room. Okay. What do you need it for? Just to text my dog, the other one. So you know. Okay, fine. Go ahead. Okay, thanks. And send, okay, you're good, you can keep that, I was spare, are you sure? Yeah, you can, okay, thanks. Okay, bye. Okay. Teddy, so he said to meet me at the old abandoned house in the city of in Brisbane. So okay, so then. Is that a new movie? Oh fuck! I forgot the money. Okay, so hang on. I'll hold this section. Okay. Yeah. Okay, text, and he says, "Oh good, oh wait." Okay, so he says, "Oh good, oh wait." Oh crap! May as well cut him too. My friend chat it and yeah. Cut in to my friend's house and go outside and go there. Alright, so what was that? I think I seen something. Nope. I was tripping. I was fucking tripping. Okay, so there. What a nice dog they are. Cause yeah. What a nice dog they are he is. Cause he's radiant. Normal dog they are rock. Not nice dog they are. That's not good. That's the right one. Sure they are. But this dog there, he just sees, yeah, this set. What a nice treat. See, so I want, I'm getting 25. So 15 bucks, 20, 23, 25. Okay, so damn. The text. Yep, done, send, ding! Okay, so he said to me, yeah, hurry up. Okay, so he said, okay, and hurry up, please. Okay. So, yeah. Better hurry up, because he said hurry up to me. Because, yeah. Okay, so, okay. So, I need weed. Basically, I need weed. Not legitly, I need weed to cut in my friend's house. Oh crap, it's rock, 5 p.m. Well, 4 p.m. Oh fuck. Come on, I can make it. Come on, that's 4:55 p.m. Oh fuck! What the fuck happened to me? Okay, so... it should be around here somewhere. There's my school. Oh, I didn't realize that there's a abandoned house next to my school. I didn't realize it. Shit. Okay, so where is he? Oh, there he is. Behind here. Could be. Here. Here you go. Thank you. But tell me you get here. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. Here you go. Thank you. See ya. Fuck yeah. I got more weed. I got more buds now. Fuck yeah. I got more buds. Now I really, really need to. So, go to the scene. Oh, fuck. I really need to go home. Because, yeah, it's a public holiday tomorrow, but over here, we have curfews in this town. We have curfews in this city, but we have curfews in this state. We have curfews. Oh fuck, where's my phone? Oh fuck, it is 8 p.m. 8 p.m. at 9 p.m. you're supposed to be in your house. And if the cops catch you, then basically you will go to lock up for the night. It's for only high school kids and teenagers, except at Spring Break, I think, except then, I don't know. Shit, right. I better hurry up. That's why there's no one out outside anymore. So, I don't know. That's my theory anyway. That's my fucking theory. Go to bed. Wake up in the morning. Wake up. Wake up in the morning. Oh yeah. Time to smoke it. Time to smoke up a joint. Yeah, bar. Puff, puff. Smoke that devil at his cars. Yeah, bro. Smoke that devil at his. Yeah, buddy. Smoke that devil at his. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is cool. She's good as weed. I'm gonna save some more weight up. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's what we did. It's not legalized, so I'm gonna smoke it inside. I'm gonna sit down there and smoke it. So stoned. Whoa, shit, guys, bruh, shit, this is some good course, fuck yeah, guys, bruh. This is some good course, guys. Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, shit, yeah, guys. Oh, fuck, yeah. I got the munchies. I'm gonna fucking buy some, I don't know, cookies or something? Cookies or something? I don't know. And I need some tobacco too. Fuck. Let me too. text my tobacco dealer. If he's awake, yeah, he's awake, okay, good. So I'm just getting 5 pounds of tobacco. That's all. So it's $5. Then, and he said to me to meet him at his house. Okay, so fair enough. It's just up the road. Whoa, shit, yeah, guys. This is some good shit. I cannot walk properly. Whoa, fuck. I can barely walk. Hey. This is his house. This is his head, right here. I've told his uncle this first. Nope. It's not like his head. My mistake. I'm too high for this. Walking away, I'm too fucking high. This is his head. Yep. This is his head. Close the door. Yo, what's up? You're here. Thank you. And here's your tobacco. Thank you. See ya. See ya. Yo, fuck yeah. Got me some tobacco. I got a lot of smoke. Fuck yeah. I'm a lot of smoke right here. Fuck yeah. This is sweet, cuz I'm so fucking stoned. Walk right away, cuz I'm so fucking stoned. Walk right away, and I'm smoking too. I got 2 drug dealers, 1 tobacco and 1, you know, weed. Or some people call it devil lettuce. Or whatever they want to call it. But it's not fucking devil eyes. It is weed. I fucking hate people when they call it devil eyes. I better smoke inside because yeah, I'm too stoned for. You know, too to be outside. Oh, fuck yeah, guys. I'm probably going to go for a swim after this. But probably might not be going too fucking stoned to walk in anywhere. I just want to go to bed, basically. I just want to go to bed. Yo, bye, 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 bye. Yo, bro, I'm finished my smoke now. Oh, what should I do? I know what should I do. I don't know if I can do it all one actually. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh yeah, no, it's a public toilet, yeah, fucking shit and shit. What am I saying? Tomorrow, it's a school day again. Actually, no, it's Saturday. And then Sunday. So it's a weekend, sweet. Right now, I'm going to my friend's house, so I had to play with him. Of course I have to finish my smoke before I go inside. You see, there's not that smoke. It's silicone, actually. I don't know if it's what smoke is. And knock, 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 come in. Do you mind if I smoke in here? Yeah, sure, whatever, I don't care. Thanks, you're welcome. Okay, I wanna play the VR. Okay, did you know, my dad told me, we have the new game have an update. Yeah, well, it's about intuition. If you get hurt in real life, it will affect you. Like, if you hurt yourself, you spill blood in real life. Like, when you draw blood in real life. Fucking seriously, yep. Holy fuck, holy fuck. You know what, so Arthur. Are you sure you want to? Yes, I want to. Okay, good. I'll go get the VR helmet. Okay, you're done. Go get the VR helmet. It's not on yet. I have to put it in here and here. Then, till the next one. Peace. Bye.